Hello, welcome to this LayoutFAST QuickTips video. In this video, I will show how you can quickly place a switchgear or switchboard lineup into a Revit project. I'll start by clicking the product selector. Then I will choose my equipment. For this example, I will use the QED2 switchboard. Before I can generate my lineup, I need to provide some information. Here I'll give an opacity rating and distribution system. Now I'm ready to begin my lineup. I start by clicking this plus sign here, and I'm given a window of available sections for the switchboard. As I choose those sections, they're placed into the lineup below. Once I'm done making my selections, I can close the window. If I need to reorder my lineup, I can do so by clicking the arrows at the bottom of each section. Note that a few of the sections need more information. When I click on those sections, I can see here what information needs to be provided. Once I've provided all the information for each section, I can click the Home button to review my lineup and my equipment. I need to provide an equipment designation before I can place the lineup into my model. Once I've provided a name for the equipment, I can click the Insert button and place the lineup into my Revit project. So there you have placing a switchgear or switchboard lineup into a Revit project using LayoutFAST by Schneider Electric.